Hi guys, I'm sorry I haven't been posting a lot because I've been dealing with school and stuff. But today I'm going to try to brush my teeth with no hands. I have to use my elbows or smile. But we have to open my toothpaste, open a tap, turn the electric on. I wish I had mini hands. You know how strong this electric is? Making my hands even moving. Right, how do I get out? Because look, I'm allowed to hold you guys. Look, it's in there. Wait, I have to use this as well. I didn't use it yesterday. It's in there. How am I supposed to get it out? Hopefully I get it out. How do I move a different toothbrush? I'm gonna get it right where you can see. Somewhere. Put you here. And then I'll put this on my knee. No, that's not. Yeah, you'll see. I'm using my elbows because my hands are really. That was easier. I have to get it in my mouth. There. How do I squeeze it into the toothbrush? I didn't wet it. Oh my goodness, I have to move you again, guys. I'm going to put this away. I need a cold one. Use my elbow. I dropped it on the floor. And this is hard. I'm gonna brush my teeth like this. How do I turn the tap off? I'm gonna keep the tap on a little bit, but not a lot as I am. Yeah, that would be good. Alright. I was about to use my hands. Yay! Let's push all the toothpaste to the front, and it just leaked on the washing basket, so I'm gonna use my hands. I know I'm cheating, but I don't want it to go on close, do I? Sorry guys, I'm cheating. I know I'm cheating. It's gonna be stuck there forever. Right, back to using my elbows slash here. I don't know what they're called. Like, wet it. How do I turn it on? If I drop it once, then I'm using my hands. I can smell the mint. I'm using my hands. Oh, it tickles. drawing. I'm drawing. I'm sorry, guys. It's easy to use. Ow, I just hurt my jaw. Okay, I'm done. Oh, sorry, guys, sorry. It went on my t-shirt. I'm gonna make a part about talking about my young life. Like for that.